Very good morning to all. The galaxy of intellectuals, faculty members, and my dear students, it is the day of celebration for the third awardee function of CKT Student Council. Final words are easy to speak, but their echoes are truly endless. Now I call upon Dr. R. Rubber, coordinator, CKT Student Council, to deliver the lecture.
A warm good morning to one and all, the school connected here for the awards day celebration. Most respected correspondent, our beloved principal, our head of the department, faculty and students of CTIT department, a warm good morning to all of you once again. It's indeed a great privilege to welcome you all on the behalf of CTIT department for the awards day celebration of the academic year 2020 to 2021. The awards day was started with the objectives of honoring the various talents in the minds of students. This temporary is important in their life because this kind of attitude enables them for making their decisions rational. Therefore, the temper plays a pivotal role in the overall development of their future. With this introduction, I move on to the task I am intended for. I feel immense pleasure to welcome our correspondent, Trike Palanisami Avargal, in absentia, who always been a source of encouragement and support in all our endeavors. I welcome you, sir. It's my privilege to welcome our principal, Dr. N. Raman, sir, who made us to do our all absolute best at all times. I welcome you, sir. The growth of the CTIT Student Council to this respectable level is really with the guidance of our head of the department, Mr. S. Murugandanam, sir. I welcome you, sir. It gives me an immense pleasure to welcome the faculty members of our department, who is really a backbone for the success of our CTIT Students Council activities. I feel privileged to welcome the team. I extend a warm welcome to head of the departments and the faculty members from various departments. I extend a special welcome to the young aspirant students of our department. Once again, a warm welcome to all of you. Thank you.
Respected correspondent in absence here, beloved principal, members of the staff, teaching and non-teaching, my dear students, my warm greetings on the awards day of the department. With immense pleasure, I present the 12th annual report of the performance and the achievements of the Department of Computer Technology and Information Technology for the academic year 2020-2021. This academic year brought name and fame to our college in curricular and co-curricular activities. Student and staff strength, the present strength of the department is 312, and there are 12 teaching and one non-teaching staff in our department. Results of the end semester examination. The results of the end semester examination in April 2020 showed a remarkable improvement compared to the university level averages. The percentage of pass in the end semester examination of April 2020 of BSc Computer Technology is 97 and BSc Information Technology is 98. Deputation of the faculty members, students to present papers, participates in workshops, conferences, seminars, symposium, etc. Our faculty debuted themselves in various workshops, seminars, conferences, etc. Number of publications in the international journals, 2. Number of participation in the national and international seminars, 22. Number of participation in the national and international workshop, 20. Number of participation in the FTPs, 52. Number of participation in the state, national, international webinars, 127. Student. Our students were motivated to study NPTEL, SWAYAM and other MOOC courses. Number of MOOC courses completed 39. Activities of the department. Inauguration of CTIT Student Societies was held on 10-7-2020. Mr. B. Praveen Kumar, Security Analyst, Confidential in Stealth Mode, United Arab Emirates, was the chief guest. Mr. Guru Balaji Gururaj, Sai Skill Development Center, Coimbatore. Ms. N. Renuga, Assistant Professor, Ms. C. Indrani, Assistant Professor, Dr. R. Roba, Assistant Professor, and I conducted the orientation program for the first year students on the following topics from 24-8-2020 to 28-8-2020. Personality Development Program, Art of Communication, Basics of IT, Fundamentals of Programming, Bridging the Gap. 2-day international virtual seminar Industry 4.0 was organized in association with the departments of Computer Science UG and Computer Applications UG on 6/11/2020 and 7/11/2020. Dr. Dinesh V. Subramanian, lecturer, IIBIT Federation University, Adelaide, Australia. Dr. Viral V. Kapadia, associate professor, Department of Technology and Engineering, the MS University of Baroda, Gujarat. Mr. B.B. Bangajavalli and Mr. S. Vijayarani, Assistant Professors, Department of Computer Science, Bharathiya University, Coimbatore, were the resource persons. Installation of office bearers for CTIT Students Council was held on 22/12/2020. Ms. S. Vijaya, Technical Consultant, Microsoft Certified Technology Specialist and Oracle Certified Professional, Ascent Technosoft, Coimbatore, conducted a virtual workshop on Python programming for the final year students on 2/3/2021. Mr. Madhyarasan, mobile app developer, Ascent Technosoft, Coimbatore, conducted a virtual workshop on Android programming for the final year students on 3/3/2021. Mr. Madhyarasan, mobile app developer, Ascent Technosoft, Coimbatore, conducted a virtual workshop on PHP programming for the pre-final year students on 18/3/2021. Mr. K.J. Bhagavathi, system engineer, Ascent Technosoft, Coimbatore, conducted a virtual workshop on Linux programming for the pre-final year students on 19/3/2021. Dr. B. Kalarani and Ms. C. Kalevani, assistant professors, conduct a workshop on office automation for the first year students on 23/2021. Activities of the Technopedia Association. Ms. C. Uma, Mr. K. Dhyaneswaran, Ms. S. Sadanayi, assistant professor of our department, conducted an online quiz intra-department competitions on 10/10/2020. Ms. V. Dharani and Ms. N. Renega, assistants of department, conducted online oratorical intra-department competitions on 17/10/2020. Ms. S. Thangamani and Mr. M. Saravanan, assistants of our department, conducted an online essay competition, online essay writing intra-department competition on 31/10/2020. Dr. R. Rupa and Dr. P. Kalarani, assistants of our department, conducted an online website portal creation intra-department competition on 21/11/2020. Ms. Indrani and Ms. Kalivani, assistant professor for department, conducted an online logo making contest as part of intra-department competitions on 28/11/2020. The 9th intramural virtual technical symposium, TechFest 21, was conducted on 33/2021. Activities of the social responsibility cell. Ms. S. Thangamani, assistant professor for department, conducted a Swachh Bharat cleaning activity to our students at PG Block 2nd floor on 18/2/2021. Activities of the Reunion Alumni Association. As part of Know Your Alumni, the following alumni shared their industrial experience with our students. Mr. B. Praveen Kumar, B.S. Information Technology, Security Analyst, Confidential in Stealth Mode, United Arab Emirates. S. Aishwarya, B.S.C. Computer Technology, Operations Executive, Infosys, Bengaluru. D. Deepika, B.S.C. Information Technology, Programmer Trainee, Cognizant Technology Solutions, Coimbatore. A. Tamil Harigaran, B.S.C. Computer Technology, Developer, BFSI, Data Consultancy Services, Chennai. B. Saranya, B.S. Information Technology, Operations Executive, Infosys, Bengaluru. N. Gayathri, B.S. Information Technology, Programmer, Cognizant Technology Solutions, Coimbatore. Activities of the Academic Counseling Cell. Individual students counseling for all students was conducted by the respective tutors twice in order to help them to improve their academic performance. Two class committee meetings were conducted by the HOD to review the academic process of the department. Activities of the Green Computing Forum. An essay writing competition on impact of green technology in global environment was organized by the Green Computing Forum on 5/3/2021. E-waste was collected from the students of BSc Computer Technology and BSc Information Technology on 9/3/2021 and handed to the Science Forum. Activities of the Consultancy Services Cell. The department offers the following non-remunerative consultancy services since September 2016. Virus cleaning, malware cleaning, software installation, poster, certificate, invitation designing, computer servicing. Activities of the Aptitude and Soft Skill Training Cell. Dr. V.L. Jayapal, Assistant Professor and Head, Department of English, St. Joseph's College, Autonomous, Tiruchirappalli, conducted an online personality development program for the final year students on 12/10/2020. Mr. G. Bhaskar, Assistant Professor, Department of English, Vivekananda College of Arts and Science for Women, Autonomous, Trichangodu, conducted an online communication development program for the pre-final year students on 21/10/2020. Our department alumni, Mr. A. Tamil Harigaran, Ms. T. Sindhija, Ms. B. Saranya, Ms. N. Gayathri, conducted an aptitude training program for the final year students on 31/10/2020. online aptitude test was conducted from 2/11/2022 10/11/2020. Our department alumni S. Aishwarya, Ms. S. Abhinaya, Ms. R. Kavya conducted a mock interview for the final year students on 2011-2020. Ms. N. Renha, Assistant Professor of English, conducted a special lecture on report reading and public speaking for the final year students on 23-2-2021 and 24-2-2021. A group discussion for the pre-final year students was conducted by an alumni, Ms. S. Aishwarya and Ms. D. Deepika on 27-2-2021 and 6-3-2021. Mr. M. Saravanan, Assistant Professor of our department, conducted a training program on how to prepare resume for the pre-final year students on 2/3/2021 and 3/3/2021. Activities of the Higher Education Club, an awareness program on receiving scholarship for high score in academic performance was arranged for the first year students on 9/11/2020. Dr. J. Gayatri, Associate Professor, Department of Computer Science PG of our college, delivered a special lecture on career planning on 9/11/2020. The club serves as an epicenter for information related to the higher studies and encourages students for progressive career. Activities of the Culture Club, an audio visual show was arranged to develop the knowledge of national identities and symbols on 23/2021 for the first year students. Department initiatives, 4 issues of Infoline magazine, 2 volumes of IT bulletin, 2 volumes of Technoprint, 1 volume of newsletter and footprints were released. Scholarship details, the details of the scholarship for the academic year 2020-2021 are below. 18 students of our department received ₹2,44,500 from the Pungu Welfare Trust under merit scholarship scheme. 2 students got 100% fee concession from the Pungu Welfare Trust for their outstanding achievement in sports. Placement details, out of 114 students who opted for placement, 22 students have been selected by the various companies so far. Many of the students are waiting for the result from various MNCs. The performance rendered by us curricular and co-curricular activities during the 2020 and 2021 is commendable even in pandemic situation. I take this opportunity to thank our correspondent, principal, teaching and non-teaching staff and students for their immense support and sincere help for the better performance of the department. I am grateful to the Almighty for His grace and blessings that have been showed on us to complete our mission successfully. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Our CTIT Students Council grows healthier every year with the enthusiastic students who make themselves ready to work round the clock and fetch the sweet success after every proceeding. And this is the moment to get honored by our principal, sir. Now I request our principal, Dr. N. Raman, sir, to announce the prize winners of various competitions.
Principal, sir, now you can announce the prize winners.
Yes. Good morning to all, 100 present here. I feel, are you able to hear me?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I feel happy to participate in the online awards day function of the CTIT department. Even though it is in a pandemic condition, but the head of the department and faculty members, they have taken enormous effort to continue the association activities without any break. It is really a great achievement done by the CTIT department. So I want to appreciate for them for their activities to be carried out throughout the year. And my job in this function is to announce the prize winners list. The first event is website creation. Sanjay R, second BSc CET first prize. Second prize, Priyadarshini, third BSc IT. Third prize, Jayakumar, third BSc CET. Online quiz, first prize goes to Malini, second BSc IT. Second prize goes to Lokesh K, second BSc CET. Third prize goes to Yagavishni Boy B, third BSc CET. Factorial competition, first prize goes to Brinda Bigai K, third BSc IT. Second prize goes to Akshaya Sri BA, second BSc, third BSc CT. Third prize goes to Priyadarshini S, third BSc IT. Online essay writing competition through social responsibility cell. First prize goes to Janani, third BSc IT. Second prize goes to Divya J, second BSc IT. Third prize goes to Sanjay R, second BSc CT. Logo making contest, first prize goes to Sharmila NR, second BSc IT. Second prize goes to Sanjay R, second BSc CT. Third prize goes to Sri Nitish B, first BSc IT. Essay write competition through Green Computing Forum. First prize goes to Nitika EBS, second BCom B. Second prize goes to Geetanjali S, second BCom B. Third prize goes to Maunushika Go, second BSc Computer Science C section. And the moment I want to congratulate all the prize winners for their successful achievement and winning in the prizes various competition conducted by the CTIT department. Thank you for the opportunities given to me. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for your inspiring words, sir. Great works and hard works must be appreciated. A true appreciation is an encouragement and motivation in disguise. Now I call upon Dr. R. Ruba, coordinator of CTIT Students Council, to honor the office bearers and committee members.
We, the Department of CT and IT, having the culture to honor the performance of the students in all aspects. In this academic year, even though it is a pandemic time, our students provide continuous support and involvement to implement all our CTIT Students Council activities through online. It's really true, without the support of the students, it's not possible to implement all our competitions. So we appreciate the following office bearers for their constant support. Student SAT person for the academic year 2020-21, Akshita S, third BSc IT. Vice student SAT person, Akshaya Sri BA, third BSc CT. Student secretary, Bhavan M, second BSc IT. Joint student secretary, Sukesh P, second BSc Computer Technology. Next, student coordinators of various clubs and cells. Technopedia Association, Guruvasan V, third BSc CT. Reunion Alumni Association, Brindambigai K, 3rd BSc IT, Social Responsibility Cell, Bharani M, 2nd BSc CT, Academic Counseling Cell, Tamilarasi S, 3rd BSc CT, Green Computing Forum, Taranath DV, 3rd BSc CT, Consultancy Service Cell, Sukesh Kumar K, 3rd BSc IT, Aptitude and Soft Skill Training Cell, Jagadishwara Sivam AS, 3rd BSc IT, Higher Education Club, Bhumeshwaran J, 3rd BSc CT. Cultural Club, Sanmadhi S, 3rd BSc CT. Industry Institute and Interaction Cell, Dinesh T, 3rd BSc CT. Next, class representatives. S. Srinibhoy V, 3rd BSc CT. Jayakumar T, 3rd BSc CT. Varsha A, 2nd BSc CT. Vignesh G, 2nd BSc CT. Mohanapriya K, 1st BSc CT. Paradivel AB, 1st BSc CT, Saran S, 3rd BSc IT, Sanmadhi S, 3rd BSc IT, Sharmila NR, 2nd BSc IT, Vishwa SP, 2nd BSc IT, Suja AK, 1st BSc IT, Kadirvel K, 1st BSc IT. Next, we appreciate the invitation and certificate committee members for their constant and continuous support for preparing videos and designing invitation and certificates. The committee members are Vishwa SP, 2nd BSc IT, Bhavan M, 2nd BSc IT, Engadeshwaran A, 2nd BSc IT. The department congratulate all the students for their support, for their constant support. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Not what we say about blessings, but how we use them is the true measure of our thanksgiving. Now I call upon Ms. C. Kalevani, Assistant Professor, to propose the vote of thanks.
It's my privilege to propose the vote of thanks on behalf of CT and IT Department. First of all, I would like to express my gratitude towards our respected correspondent, Thiru K. Palaniswamy Avargal, who came forward every time to encourage and support us in all our deeds. Thank you, sir. I would like to express my profound gratitude to our principal, Dr. N. Raman sir, whose genuine guidance has helped us in organizing this program in a successful manner. Thank you, sir. It's my privilege to thank our head of the department, Mr. S. Murugananam sir, whose supportive hand has helped us to instill new ideas and lead us in a successful path. Thank you, sir. I extend my gratitude to all the teaching and non-teaching faculty members for their continuous support in each and every step of our progress. Thank you, sirs. Thank you, madams. Finally, I thank all the office bearers and students of our department for their kind cooperation and hard work. Once again, I thank you all for making this function a grand success. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. We shall wind up. Thank you all.